surrounded by people that I used to trust. I haven't shown emotion nor a shred of my soul. I live in fear of what I suppress. I've got no one to confide in and I'm feeling depressed. I tried to hide away. These old feelings reacquaint themselves, and now it's the middle of the night and I'm crying my eyes out. I really shouldn't be alone, or I might blow my brains out. 'Cause now it's the middle of the night and I'm crying my eyes out. Myself for far too long. How can I open up when it feels so wrong? I had to understand that I was to blame, to carry on my life with the weight of the shame.